just for our final group here, I want to know, why did you choose to use the tool, if it was iMovie or PowerPoint or a poster or Picolage? Why did you choose to use that tool for your media text? Why did you think that that would make the best one? Yes.
Good afternoon, everyone.
Sorry, continue.
You can also take a photo or a video and put it in there.
Okay.
You can also just picture from the internet and you can put that in there. You can put different texts.
Okay, so it gave you then the biggest variety based on what you wanted to make.